Hello, right, guys, the show plays games. Welcome back to another Conan Exiles video. After getting our ass kicked, I said we was going to go north, but you know what? We need leather, and then we can make a club, and then we can start taking out some of these thralls. They do spawn everywhere. There are lots of them. I think if we can get one of them under our control, we could certainly make some moves. Although, to be fair, I think we need the Wheel of Pain. So, a couple things we want to muck around with today. First off, we're going to unlock the recipe for the tanning rack. Let's get on it. So here's the tanner. It's level 10. Cost 3. I've got 3 points. Let's do this thing. Boom. There we go. Now let's see what it actually involves getting. Twine, bark, wood, stone. Okay, now I've got a bit of bark actually. And I totally forgot like where I got that from. Now, the thing with that is, you can't actually do anything with the thralls until you get them on the Wheel of Pain. And the Wheel of Pain, if we take a look at the recipes. Yeah, if we look at the lesser Wheel of Pain, we need 100 iron bars. So we do have to go north. So there really isn't much point in getting the Tanner Rack right now. So I guess I shouldn't have wasted them points. That was a bit stupid. But we're going to crack on. We are going to go north. We're going to do it, guys. So I've got a new strategy. I've been working on this for a separate video. And it does seem to work. We're going to make at least 5 or 6 bedrolls, and we're going to just go north as quickly as possible. Okay, so I've got the plan, guys. This is what we're going to do. I've made 5 or 6 bedrolls. We are going to just leg it, and I'm going to place the bedrolls down strategically where we can hopefully just respawn, preferably where there's no enemies. And we're just going to see how far we can get going forward inch by inch, inch by inch. I think we've come to this place before, so this looks like a fairly safe spot. I can see that big massive alligator behind me, and there's a couple of hyenas, so we're going to place the bed there, and I'm going to, there we go, we've updated it. So now, even if I die, I can come back here, and we're all cushy. I'm just going to keep trucking on. This is the way forward, guys. We're going to get north. God damn it, this video, we're going to do it. And I'm not messing around with these emus can piss right off. Now, this area is usually teeming with bad guys and all sorts of nasty, horrible little creatures. But we are coming up north now. Ooh, that looks like the sunlight. I like the game. I like the look of the game. It's got like a heft to it. It's got like a feel to it that makes it feel like it's like a quite a heavy game, if that makes sense. My character feels heavy. He feels like he's got something about her. He feels something's got about her. That does not make any sense at all. So we're going to place another bedroll right here. Let's get my inventory open. I've got the bedrolls there. Oh no, what? Why can't I place it? There you go, perfect. And we will save our spawn point again. And this is how we're going to progress north. This is what I should have been doing. I've been mucking around trying to just like do it all in one go, but the game is hard. It is hard. My stamina's okay. That emu can piss right off. I'm not going to go near them. This looks like it could be something up here. Is it going to be something? Is it going to just be a dead end? No, it looks like it's just dead end. Can we go up this way? Can we go up this mountain? It's becoming night time, but I'll tell you what, there's not a lot of hyenas about here. We need metal. So the reason we're going up so high, we need to get up this way, is we need, oh look, okay, there's some bad guys. Okay. 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 Okay, right, we're gonna just see if we can sneak around here. Where's my sword gone? Oh, it's getting very dark. Very, very dark. Oh, we're on a desert. We're on some sort of desert platform area. Okay, this is good, this is good, this is good. Let's get the inventory open again. Put another bedroll down. Oh! Thought something's attacking me then. Nope, something is attacking me. I cannot see. What is attacking me? Right, nothing's attacking me. But you know what? I'm going to put another bedroll down. I'm going to do it. There we go. Bosh! Oh, spiders. They are deadly. Do not go near the spiders. They will cripple you with all sorts of mad diseases. Oh, look at that ruins up there. That's where I want to be. Let's get up there. Come on. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. We're gonna survive. We're gonna dominate. And we're gonna build in this world of Conan Exiles. Is that a big spot? Oh, hello! Whoa, whoa, okay. No, he just literally attacked me from nowhere. Oh no, piss off. Quick, run, run, run. Oh, is that bones behind me? Can I pick them bones up? Oh no, I can't move. Oh, crippling poison. Oh, I could die. Spiders don't like hills by the looks of things. Oh no, I'm on some mountaintops and this is not a bad good look. Mountaintops aren't the one. Oh, who is killing me? Like, what the hell? Piss off. What am I getting shot at? Oh, I'm getting shot at by, like, an archer. Good God, everything just wants to kill me in this game. Okay, right. We're going to have to go for it. No, I'm not going to go for it. If I drop off this cliff, I'm going to die. I need my health just to respawn a little bit. Please respawn a little bit. Oh, hello. Oh, no, that didn't work out so well. That did not work out so well. Man, he's got a big sword. This looks like a proper little settlement up here. They've got, like, sticks with skulls in them nearby. Okay, first things first, then. Inventory open. Bedroll in. Because we've got a place down. That's the only thing. Like, I wish there was, like, permanent bedrolls. Permanent spots. Okay. We're going to just leg it across. Okay, we're not going to go up that mountain top this time. We're going to stick to this pass here. And we'll just keep going along it. Take a look at the map quickly. You can see where I'm going. We're here and we're going to try and get up north. Oh, more spiders. More spiders. I wonder if I can... Oh, no, come on. Oh, there's a lot of spiders. Oh, there's a lot of spiders. There was too many of them spiders. Too many, too many, too many, too many. If I can duck and dodge, dive. Come on, let's go. Oh, through that pass. We could do it. We could do it. We could do it. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, right. We're not going to muck about with the spiders. I'm seriously not going to do anything with them. We're just going to place it there. And we're going to run past this time. We're going to do it. It's daytime as well, so I'll be able to see a little bit clearer. Oh man, they're quick. Oh sugar, they are quick. Hopefully if I just keep doing this. Oh no, don't jump. Don't jump. There we go. Rule number one. That just took out my stamina massively. Look at these ruins. I want to investigate these ruins, but there's so many deadly things around. Oh, can this spider see me? Let's hurry up, let's hurry up, let's hurry up. Whoa, okay, okay. Oh no, spider central again. Oh, rhino central. Oh no, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Whoa. And we're gonna go zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Like, that's the one, that is the one. Sorry guys, it's making you a bit sick. We're there. Oh, please don't kill me, rhino. Please don't be bad. Looks like that rhino's okay. Oh no, 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 I was away. Oh, go on. Yes, go on, down the hill, behind the rocks, behind the rocks, behind the rocks. No, 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 come on, no. Oh, man, no, no, they're all after me. They're all after me. No, piss off, piss off. Quick, oh, come on, come on, let me get round this rock. Let me get round this rock. Come on. Oh, no, I was nearly there. We nearly made it, we nearly made it. Ain't gonna work. A slight Danny, mate. It's not gonna work at all. So we're gonna go up. I guess I could put a bedroll here. Ah, piss off, spiders. Let's get up here. Let's get up onto this rock formation. Hello, it's a body. Oh, that was probably my body from earlier. Well, no. Spiders are quick. They are quick. Quick little buggers. So there's a rhino. Hello, mate. Ah, what's this? This is black stuff. This is good. We will get this stuff. Yes! Oh, no! I just want the black stuff. That is it. We finally found some ironstone. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, I don't care if I die, because I'll still keep this, because I've got the cheat on where you keep all your items. Ah, so soon. Go on, go on. Yes, 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 yes. That was good job. That is perfect. That's exactly what we came up here for. We came up here for some ironstone, and we finally found a deposit. So even if I get killed by the 20,000 spiders, now they're all up on that hill. We should be able to just leg it. Did I go up this way last time? I don't think I did. Or did I? I can't remember. So we now know what the iron looks like, the iron stone. Lots of hyenas. I can't see any stone though. Shellbacks. Okay. A few rhinos. Okay, this is a different path. You know what? This path's looking good. This path is looking good. God, it's really deserty up here. Oh, something see me. Doesn't like me. Doesn't like me. What is that over there? Oh, it's a hyena. Yeah, go on. Rhino's taking hyenas out. Go on, my son. No, he's taking me out. Oh, we nearly made it. This is going to be a perfect spot. If I get a bed down, if I can just stay alive just for 2 seconds more. Let's see if anything's killing me. Right, good, 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 good. Put the bed down. Why have I got this leg? Yes, perfect, 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 perfect. We're in the zone, guys. We're doing it. Can we go down this way? Is this the path downwards? Yes, it is. Go on, get in. Get in. Okay, this is different. We've got a river. We've got a big sort of fortress over that side. This could be our new home if we play it safe. I ain't messing around with them shellbacks. I still feel like we need to go a bit more north. Yeah, I guess we could follow the river. Still not like a massive amount of iron deposits though. I think I can see one across the river though. That dark sort of bluish thing. Is that one? I think it is, you know. And let's go and check these some of these rock formations along here. Maybe there is some along here that I've just missed out on. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, hang on. What's that over there? Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's really hard to spot. Right, we're going to get loads of this. Oh, no. Wrong time. Wrong time to break. I wonder if you use an axe. Oh, my God, yes. We're using an axe. So, do not use a pick. You get more using an axe, I think. Oh, no, no, maybe not. Maybe not, maybe not. Let's experiment a bit more. No, it's about the same. Well, it's hard to judge. It was hard to judge. I want like one more little deposit, and then yeah, look, there's one there. So let's try the axe again. No, it's about the same. I don't think it matters, axe or pickaxe. Okay, we're doing all right, guys. We're doing all right. I guess we could make another bedroll. Although, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. There's a lot of impalas over that side. You know what? I feel like it's just like we're almost okay. Like there's not a lot of spiders around us. We should just probably just keep scanning around for some of this ore. Being careful though, because I don't want to get my ass kicked. Is that a different colour rock? No. Oh. Oh. No, there's nothing. Oh. Legging it. Legging it, legging it, legging it. See what we'll do. We'll need to eat as well. Whoa! Oh yes. Oh, he was a tough one. He was a tough son of a bitch. Okay, we're just gonna run along the river. Shellbacks ain't no problem as long as you can get across the river. The crocodiles. Yeah, they're a bit of a problem. Oh, what's this stuff? Oh, is this coal? Is this coal? Yes, it is. First coal. Get in. Don't know what we use it for, but I'm gonna have it. Ah, I feel like I've hit the jackpot. Honestly, guys, it's so nice to get some resources. Oh, okay, okay, piss off, you bloody alligator git. There we go. We got away from the scrublands. Whoa, 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 whoa! Piss off. Oh no, pickaxe is not the one. Not the one. Oh man, what was going on there? Why is she not using a weapon? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I still don't think we should use the axe. It still looks like pickaxe is the best option. Okay. We're just raiding. We're raiding for resources. That's what we're doing right now. And we're trying to stay alive at the same time. I'm starting to get heavy as well, though. So, like, I'll be glad to die soon so that I could just get back to camp. Now, I don't know. Like, maybe we should just make this our area. Maybe I should make one more bedroll. Oh, what do I need for the resources, then? I bet I need loads of twine. Yes. Oh, no. Plant fibre as well. Oh, we do need plant fibre. Okay. Right, let's go up here. See if there's any plant fibre. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, I'm really heavy now. I'm really heavy. You know what? I'm feeling it. I'm feeling like this is going to be the new location, because we're just a bit more central. There's resources. We're going to do it. We're going to make this our home. Just have a little gander up here. Oh, okay. Couple wool, dingoes. Dingo ate my baby. You know what? We're going to go right down here. We're going to just pick a nice little ledge. Oh, there's an enemy encampment up there. Oh, no. What's piss off. Piss off, dingo. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, look, there's an encampment up there. Maybe this isn't the best spot, because they'll just keep spawning on top of me. I want somewhere with a bit of shade, really. This area looks good. I like, look at this area, like next to the big tree. I think this is alright. We've got some shrubland nearby. The water's not too far away. This is our new home. We're going to do it. We're going to build something here. Yes, cool. Right, we've got a spawn point. You know what, let's see if what we need. We'll go and get some wood, and then we're going to just make this our temporary camp and see what else is around the area. Now, I'm using the pickaxe for some of these trees because we need bark. We need bark for something. I'm sure I saw we need lots of bark. I don't think you get as much bark. I don't know, maybe bark's just like a random thing that just appears. Didn't get any there. Let's go and have a look one more time with the old pickaxe. Oh, and that broke too. Yeah, we're definitely getting no bark. We're getting branches and wood. But if I use the pickaxe, I swear we get bark. Yeah, we do. So we're going to keep using the pickaxe. Looks like it's got more chance of giving us some bark. These trees are going mad. Mad trees! Mad! Right, let's go. I'm really heavy now. I've got to make stuff before I, like, fall. I can't move anywhere. I've got a big turtle on his back. I can't get up. Okay, right. Let's do it. We're going to build ourselves something. Let's make some stands. Have I not even got 50 stone? Sugar. Sugar. Right, this is going to over-encumbrance me, so we better hope we can make a foundation and it's not going to be too heavy. Okay, this is it. We're going to have our base around here. Now, where can we go? Whoa, oh my god, I was about to take a fall. I was about to take a dive down there. I like this area. I just like this area. I think it's okay. We're going to build it up here. Maybe we can build something going up the rock face. That could be good. We can experiment. So let's put that there. Let's get this one here. Yes, we've got a wall. Okay, let's go and get some more resources. We're on it, guys. We're on it. I'm going to build a huge humongous base. I've seen lots of YouTubers' thumbnails. I haven't watched anyone because, you know what, it tends to put me off a little bit. Watching other people, you've kind of accidentally pick up what they're doing. But I have seen from their thumbnails, people are building huge bases in like episode 2, episode 3. It's like, really? Yeah? Yeah? Because I'll tell you what, this game's a grind. Like, I've got the stats boosted slightly. The gathering I've turned up by like times 2. And it takes a while. It does take a while. So I'm always amazed when I see people like have just built bases already. Oh, we need lots of stone for the seeding. Okay. And I still can't move. There we go. Please be enough for the ceiling. Yes. Cool. I guess they're playing with other people. That's the other thing. If you're playing with other people, is I am going to join a server probably at some point in the near future. I'm not going to... Should we build it up high? Yeah, let's build it up high. Why are we going so low? We can do that, can't we? Yet to see a sandstorm as well. That's the other big thing that supposedly is going to, you know, come by at some point. Oh, there we go. Look, it looks like a big toilet. Just like a big bog hole. That's where I'm going to go for a poo. A bit more stone over here. And I guess we'll make a box in a minute. No. Alright, let's make a box. I'll need loads of wood. Oh, shame, son. Okay, I am proper out of some resources, so we're going to need lots of wood and fibre, so let's go and do it. Right, 14 twine. Yay! We can put all our crap in here now. Alright. Sugar, I need water. We need water. Right, we're going to run down to the beach and get some water before I die. Oh, please don't die. Oh, I left it a little bit too long to get water. Oh, this is bad deeds. Oh, I might not make it. I might not make it. I might not make it. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there's all sorts of crap in the thingy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Oh, it's not deep enough. Oh, sugar. Oh, okay, this is bad. And yeah, I died. I died. Okay, well, there's a lesson. There's no water. There's just no water there at all. That's okay, because we made the bedroll on top of that mountain. And we've got a base nearby. So as long as I quickly save it, I think that's going to be a good one, guys. I think that's going to be a good one. I was killed by first, because I'm a noob. Okay, right. We're going to put another bedroll down absolutely straight away. That is our first priority. Making one of these bad boys. There we go, guys. We're safe. It's been another evening as just about to dawn. I think this has been a good episode. We've got progress. We've made somewhere a little bit interesting. We've got somewhere a bit further where there's some actual resources. I'm feeling like it's going to come together, guys. Next episode, I'm going to go crafting now. I'm going to go and get a bunch of resources. When I come back, we're going to build up the base. We're going to make something look pretty. And then we'll think about all the other workstations we need. And we can start get going with the Wheel of Pain. Oh, there's some ruins up there as well. Go and explore them. I am JPlaysGames. This has been Conan Exiles. I'll catch you guys soon. Bye-bye.